This healing meditation will bring peace to your body, mind and soul, and will help to put your soul at ease. So just make sure you're lying comfortably or you're sitting comfortably with your feet flat on the floor and your hands gently relaxed in your lap. And when you're ready, just gently close your eyes. Take some long, slow, deep breaths in, letting everything go in the out breaths. As you breathe out, letting go of all stresses and worries. Just for now, setting everything down. Just breathing in the peace and letting everything go as you breathe out. Letting your body gently relax. Letting your body gently sink down. Breathing deeply and letting go. Gently focusing on your heart. Letting your heart gently soften. Letting your heart gently open. Seeing and feeling a beautiful pure light shining at your heart. And knowing this is a beautiful pure light of your own soul. With every breath, letting this beautiful pure light start to flow gently outwards from your heart. With every breath, letting this beautiful pure light grow bigger and bigger, brighter and brighter. With every breath, letting this beautiful pure light flow gently outwards across your chest. With every breath, letting this beautiful pure light flow gently out towards your arms. With every breath, letting this beautiful pure light flow gently out past your arms. With every breath, letting this beautiful pure light flow gently out past the edges of your body. With every breath, letting this beautiful pure light flow out and out and out. Until you're surrounded by your own beautiful pure soul light. And just take a moment to sit in this light. to let it flow through every part of you, to let it light up every part of you, to open your heart to this beautiful healing energy. Now gently focusing on your heart again. And you feel a greater light in your heart. And you know this is the pure light of God. And with every breath you let this greater light of God flow gently outwards from your heart. With every breath you let this greater light grow bigger and bigger, brighter and brighter. With every breath you let this greater light flow gently outwards across your chest. With every breath you let this greater light flow gently out towards your arms. With every breath you let this greater light flow gently out past your arms. With every breath you let this greater light flow gently out past the edges of your body. With every breath you let this greater light flow out and out and out. Until you're surrounded by this greater love of God. And you take a moment to sit in this greater light. To let it flow through all of you. To let it flow through your light. To let these two lights become one light. As you take a moment to sit in this healing light. And now you gently focus on your heart again. And you feel your heart being filled with God's healing love. And you let this beautiful healing love spill out from your heart. You let this beautiful healing love flow out across your chest, flow out towards your arms, flow out past your arms, flow out past the edges of your body, flow out and out and out, until every single part of you is filled with this beautiful healing love. And you take a moment to sit in this healing love. To let it heal and restore all of you. To let it ease your soul. You let this beautiful healing love penetrate deep within you. Feeling this beautiful love fill every single part of you. Letting it gently heal you. Letting it gently relax you. Letting it fill you with peace. Letting this healing energy transmission wash over you. Open your heart to receive it. And now, if you want to, you can send this beautiful healing love out into the world, out to your family, friends and loved ones, out into the wider world, out to every soul who needs it. And now you can sit in this beautiful healing love for as long as you want. And if you're ready to come back, you start to gently become aware of your body. Aware of your whole body now. Feeling replenished, restored and at peace. Letting the weight of your body sink down. Feeling your feet firmly on the floor. Gently starting to stretch. Gently wiggling your fingers and your toes. And letting this beautiful healing energy still flow through you. Gently opening your eyes when you're ready. And coming back into the room.